How's it going, guys? How's it going, guys? Carson, you're in school? That's a bummer. So we're just gonna keep spreading some fertilizer on our fields as our worker keeps planting for us. Try to get ahead of the curve a little bit. A little bit of wear on our machine, but that's okay. May have to use some GPS here. I think you have to buy it for each piece of equipment. is the button for GPS? Said got let left. Oh, do I have to like buy it or something? So we can't do it with this. That's okay. So apparently we have to go back to the store and buy our GPS. If we want to use it on our equipment. Which is fine. That's the way it should have been anyways. How's my day going? Day's alright. I just took the dog for a walk. Figured I'd do a little bit of farm sim. Patriots won last night, so that's always good. Having a parade here tomorrow. And then I think later I'm gonna go do some grocery shopping. But right now we're just putting some pre-emerge fertilizer on our fields before the planter gets in here. How's it going, Jack? So this field is actually like 10 acres or something like that. I was kind of surprised initially when I got the final tally on how many acres are in this little section. Too bad there isn't a mod that you can like hire out a co-op to do your spraying and spreading. You know, you you just pay them money and then all your fields would get like fertilized or lime or what have you. So that little field's done. Can't remember if I added any more land. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna do this area where the farm, the next farm's gonna be. Because we own all the viable land at this point. Interesting ambition there. Alright, so here, what are we gonna do? Starting location, southwest. Let's go north, let's do two headlands. Let's generate a course. Morning, Kurt. I think GPS mod was released a week ago. Been around for a while. Oh, this is field 4. Private map. this guy is gonna go. This guy is still planning up a storm here. Looks like he's got one or more two passes and he'll do his headlands. Should probably hop in the truck and get some more fertilizer here. Power shift. We're heading down to the co-op. I want to see if my fertilizer trigger that I put in there is there, so we can load up with some bulk fertilizer. Yeah, my issue with the conveyor is getting it off the ground. It doesn't want to load off the ground, so. Getting in the spreader's no problem. It's getting it off the tip collision. I might take this road out into Blender again and make it a little bit less steep. So we switched to some different color scheme trucks for running the Massey Ferguson Red. that guy fill up. Okay, looks like this guy's on his last pass here. Second planner going. Let's see how much money we have left over. I wasn't sure if I wanted to go with the red truck, but I don't know, it looks pretty sharp. I usually like the white myself, or black. I was gonna go with like a Challenger yellow, cat yellow, but alright, we'll call that good enough. 60,000 in fertilizer. I'm not sure if I'll need all of this. I'm gonna try with our 6R loader if we can fill this thing up. Ken might have to get rid of the telehandler because we don't really need it. going, Alex. What's this guy doing? This guy's supposed to go all the way around down there? Yeah, good luck with that. The thing that's weird about this wear system is even if you have a plastic material, it wears like it's metal. Like this black is supposed to be like kind of a gritty plasticky texture, but it still wears to the bare metal, so. Even under like the plastic on the hydraulic hubs are turning to like scratched bare metal. We'll see if this little guy can be productive for us. Haven't used the 6R very much. Kinda wish we had the American blinkers on this thing. Something about this transmission. Equip with the subscribe. I bought this tractor in anticipation to do some dairy. Still making their dairy slash beef operation. It's also got room for pigs. I think this holds a little bit less than the telehandler. Oops. I was afraid this wasn't gonna fit. The rollback on this bucket's phenomenal. gotta be close to being full. Thanks for the subscribe there, Danish. Yeah. It's full. I left off over here somewhere. What is this guy doing? Oh wow, this guy still has a long ways to go. He missed all of this. Okay, so we gotta come up here somewhere, it looks like. So hopefully we're not in the way of this guy. clear the goal all the way down here. This course play doesn't like when you have to travel along long distances. He's on the right track with that now. Thank you. Okay. I'm probably gonna call it a day here on the stream. Getting kinda bored. No one's around to talk to you anyways. So thanks for watching.